This is a 3D printed tiny articulated bunny. No supports required, just slice and print. It's a great example of printing in place. We have to slide the pieces together to form the perfect cube. It's easy to slide two pieces together, but the third one is tricky. Here's how to slide them together. I hope you liked it.